Donna! Fuck! No!
Wait, I know you.
I am Richard Watkins, Endrin's CEO. I've been keeping tabs on you for a long time.
Then, you knew.
Of course, your little attack, your little plans. We knew everything. I've been trying to identify you for some time. You can't imagine all the wonderful things we'll be able to accomplish with you. Losing a few sites was a small price to pay. I've got great hopes for you, my dear.
Mr. Watkins, we'll be at our destination in 2 hours.
What have you done to me?
Sweet dreams.
That helicopter. Find out where it's going.
I managed to intercept one of their calls. They were talking about a package they were delivering to Meridian State Prison in Nevada. They also talked about some treatment. They want to do something to her.
Find out all you can about this prison and get things ready for our departure. As soon as I'm back, we're leaving for Nevada.
But what about Rodko? Are we just gonna leave him?
There's nothing we can do for him now, Ava. I'm sorry. But 80's our priority. Rodko would have said the same thing.
I know.
The backup generator. Rutko's scent is still fresh here.
We have to get her back before they do anything. Don't lose your head, Ava. Without you, we're blind. Take care of it, Ava. Get your crew together and leave for Nevada. Find 80.
That's the plan. Contact me on my terminal as soon as you're finished.
Go.
hollow. The forces of the worm have returned.
As they poison the earth, the worm's corruption spreads.
Longer. Make haste.
The worm is on the ebb, but its servants still live. Ready yourself. They are here, and they are waiting for you.
Well now, what do we have here? The mongrel that's been killing my men? Truth! Show him what you can do!
Begone. This is no place for bloodshed. Make the Umbra take you.
What? Stay calm! This changes nothing! Collect his fucking head! Hey! Is there a reason I'm doing all this myself? I'll gut you, asshole! Come taste my steel!
We have lost our leader, and our pack is scattered. Even heavier on my heart, Endrin has taken my daughter.
I felt the Silver Fang submit to his rage. Though you may carry the burden for the rest of your life, you did what had to be done. Leave without fear, Cahal, and find your daughter. I will call the Garu back to this cairn and continue my endless vigil. We shall meet again.
Ava must have found Adi. She must have. Ava, the pumps are done. Tell me you found Adi.
They've taken her to one of their sites in Nevada. Viridian State Prison. That's where they...
I know. No time to lose. How do I get in?
Don't worry, I've already got a plan. Declan's stolen an Indran helicopter. Meet up with him and I'll give you the rundown en route.